to you in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In the year 2014, on October 28, the leader of the Roman Catholic Church made a remarkable statement saying, "Big Bang theory and evolution in nature do not contradict creation." He further continued saying, "When we read in Genesis the account of creation, we are in danger of imagining that God was a magician, complete with a magic wand that can do all things, but he is not." When we carefully analyze these statements, it seems to underestimate the power of God. These statements actually shook the Christendom. His statements intends to say that God needed a support in his creation through evolution and Big Bang theory to finish his creation process. But what does Bible teach us? Come with me to Exodus chapter 20, verse 11. "For in 6 days the Lord created the heaven, the earth and the sea, and all that is in them." As we carefully analyze these passages, it is very clear that the Lord created the heaven and the earth in just 6 days, because he is an omnipotent God. He doesn't need an evolution or a big bang to finish his creation process. Come with me to Psalms chapter 33, verses 6 and 9. It says like this: "By the word of the Lord the heavens were made, and all the host of them by the breath of his mouth. For he spoke, and it was done. He commanded, and it stood fast." The words are very clear that the Lord created the worlds by the word of his mouth. Genesis 1:1 says, "In the beginning God created the heaven and the earth." It is very clear. We worship an almighty God who is an omnipotent God, which means all powerful. Bible clearly says there is nothing impossible with our God. If we surrender our lives to him and our ways to him, he will take care of us, because he is an almighty God. God bless you. This is Gershom for Breakthrough Today.